That's warm, I can feel that.
The newness is wearing off it, isn't it?
I'm glad Gray moved that coach. Bring that coach down, everyone. There you go, right.
What's happened?
I don't know, was it you?
The guy just pulled up 10 minutes ago and then it suddenly ignited.
It was off underneath, there was something underneath.
It's a Mercedes estate, you can't see much of it, but it was a Mercedes.
Yeah, it burns well, doesn't it?
It's all that rubber, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you think it's repairable?
It's all recyclable.
I think it's a write-off.
Oh yeah, I know, but it's very recyclable. It's all the Mercedes stuff.
Not now, it isn't.
I think the newness is worn off it.
You go in the pub and you just have a quiet drink.
It was silver before, it's black now. Alan, you're a bit close to that. Hey!
Don't worry, Barbara again will be in a bit. They're coming from Preston.
Yeah, taking the time, aren't they?
Well, at least it's in a nice place, isn't it? You know.
Yeah.
Are they allowed near it if it gets hot?
Only if you want to live.
Health and safety.
Have they got ladder climbing experience?
Which is nice and warm.
Are they allowed to go near water? Yeah. A bit cold.
I hope there's nobody in it.
There's always happening on camera trips
now. Yeah. We always arrange a spectacular.
Yeah,
it was a camera trip, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, November the 5th.
Oh, thanks a lot, yes. Yeah,
this is a first.
Right, let's go on to the next one. Why did it set on fire? I mean, what happened?
Film the audience. There's a big crowd.
Hey.
We're all studying
with no glasses.
Yeah.
It's the most exciting thing that's happened for years.
Yeah.
Today, anyway.
Yeah, today, yeah.
Yeah, you can download that to Sky News now.
You could do, yeah. Oh, here we go.
It's gone, that's an airbag gone, isn't it?
I think his
CDs have melted.
Yeah. Out of shape, but he won't play again, will he?
Oh,
I can hear a van air coming.
Oh, is it? Oh, is. No, fire engine. Look at it. It just pulled up and suddenly the guy walked out and then it just started burning. Apparently, right? We came out when it was halfway through. Oof.
That's
pretty impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where's
live in the day for a bit.
Where is Ray?
Where are we at? Pendle Inn at Raleigh.
Ray's the only bugger who's got a bike.
It's not drivable anyway, is it?
No.
Yeah.